here we go again. More rain on multiple days. It'll stay warm until about Tuesday evening. Then it'll begin to turn a little bit cooler. Here are your temperatures. We're up in the 70s today, even with clouds. Lows tonight in the 60s, and tomorrow we'll be back up in the 70s. The time frame on the heaviest rain really looks to be Wednesday. Had one disturbance pass through late Sunday night into this morning. And this evening, there'll be a couple showers around the area, a little disturbance moving through. There'll be another one early Tuesday morning, and then a bigger one comes through on Wednesday. The setup is really going to spare us, I think, from any kind of severe thunderstorms because cooler air will be sinking down, and the primary threat is heavy rainfall. I don't think it'll be that heavy until we start to see rain overspread the area, widespread and heavy, late Tuesday night into Wednesday, and it's at that time I think we'll get a couple inches of rain. This week it looks like 2 or 3 inches of rain looks to be a good forecast on average for most of the viewing area, and then that should be gone by early Thursday. Here are some showers developing late tonight into the early morning hours and then shifting off to the east, similar to what we saw today. A lot of Tuesday just looks cloudy. There could be a passing shower, but it won't be until late Tuesday night. There you can see the rain develop, and that will continue Wednesday afternoon, Wednesday night, and will pull out of the area by early Thursday morning. And there you can see those big rainfall totals that we're expecting across the area. Once the rain ends, that storm system will move up and out the East Coast. High pressure builds in, and just like the last 2 weeks, spectacular weather for Friday, Saturday, and probably most of the weekend. At least it's not raining on the weekends. We got warm and breezy tonight. Showers will be around early this evening, and then another round will be a little bit more numerous after midnight tonight into the early morning hours. There could even be a thunderstorm with that. Again, though, it does look like most of the showers should be in the morning for Tuesday. Tuesday night, cloudy in the evening with rain increasing late at night into Wednesday morning. And there you see, we clear off for Thursday. Good weekend, and this is the weekend we spring forward and go back to daylight saving time.